So where do we go from here with all this fear in our eyes? And where can love take us now? We've been told.